Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Country Bun 92, and today I'm down on the floor with my new alarm clock, which is a two-wheel car, and it also moves when the alarm goes off, so you have to get it up. If you get so annoyed, you have to switch it off on the top or the bottom somewhere. It has a snooze button, and you can switch it off, so you have to basically hit it. So it's 5 to 9 p.m., which I was trying to get in 24 hours, but I'm not sure if you can, but it doesn't matter. Because that's mine, I put the lights on that one. So yeah, I'll do a review on these two cameras. Well, not cameras, sorry. Alarm clocks. And yeah, it's orange, it's pretty sick. It was bought by of a box of miscellaneous items. So my friend was selling this for £2 and I got it for £1 because I sell for him. And there's my rest of my items. But yeah, I'm a tech savvy person. I've always wanted one of these before. Retail price is probably like £10-15 for an expensive one, maybe £20-30. Like, this is like a cheap one, cheap and cheerful. Well, yeah, it's pretty sick. So, yeah. Ooh, got a text message. Who's this? Okay, it's just Twitter about Big Bang Theory. So, yeah, it's pretty sick. Lights up and everything. So, when the alarm goes off, guys, I will video it and show you guys. So, yeah. Let's look at the little dude. I thought of a little name for him or her, but no. I'm gonna call it Sheila. Okay, Sheila, that's really sick. Yeah, he's even got alloy wheels. I'm like, dude, that's so sick. So yeah, I do apologize for my this. I had a shower just. And this is my hair. Looking down good. Mostly as well, but no, that's the well, yeah. Smell the toy, so my bed's right there. Phone gets up on there. There's the TV, just need to get the remote, but yeah, tech is good. I just wish these heaters were working, but £3 for the whole lot, guys. So yeah, or just any price you can name at me, just so long as it's cheap. I don't want to sell it for too much, but yeah, that's the lighting up one, and it's orange and black. I was gonna say black and yellow, but it's not, damn it. But yeah, on that note, guys, tell me what you think about my new toy. If you already use one, how good is it? Is it loud? I don't know currently just yet. I've not fully road tested it yet. It was a bit of a difficulty to set the time and horse sauce just, but yeah, it's pretty sick. And the box is just pretty damn small, about size of a mobile phone box, probably. So I'll put it in there. Yeah. So on that note, it's been your boy Country Boy 92. Please like and subscribe. And to be honest, guys, with the phone, the one I'm selling that now, so I'm just gonna use one phone, maybe for now. Who knows? So on that note, been your boy Country Boy 92. I'm definitely going now. I love you guys. Please be sure to check out my page, my channel. And Ferret Woman's, and I'll see you guys in a bit. I've done that for a while.